always believed that marriage is a beautiful journey of two souls. There's nothing better than finding your best friend and the one you get married to.
Thanks to my friend who told me about Jeevansathi.com, and I got really lucky to have Saurav as my life partner. Met again, and I was attracted to his persona, his way of talking, and his subtle nature.
She looked to be an introvert person to me,
and I really felt like spending more and more time with him.
Though we couldn't get a chance to interact much the first time, but her personality slightly moved me towards knowing more of her. We are a Tom and Jerry kind of couple, just as an episode of Tom and Jerry would be incomplete without either of the two. Our life's episodes would be incomplete without each other. By the way, she's the man of the house, and I just follow what she instructs.
We fight with each other, we go for adventures together, and whatnot. At the end of the day, I find peace in his company only. He's my perfect Jeevansathi. Couldn't have asked for more.